hitting them all with a whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip.
It's your boy Rocker Allen back with another banger as always, man. Today's video, we're gonna be doing a story time about my first kiss, bro. Like my first time, a girl. First time I put my lips on a girl. You know what I'm saying? So, like, basically, man, this story is rated R, so make sure you're not by your parents. No, I'm just playing. It's not rated R. I'm sorry, it's not rated R. I was just joking. But y'all, man, let's get straight into this video, man. Today's video is about my first kiss, man. So without further ado, go grab a drink and a snack and go, what should you grab? Don't grab anything, but I don't think y'all ready for this, man. This is juicy, bro. I got a juicy story time for y'all today. Like, this is juicy, bro. But make sure y'all go screen my last two vids. I think it was Smash Your Pass and, what's the other one? It was a vlog, damn like video. That video got like 70 views now, I think. Bro, just go check it out, bro. I love that video, man. Excuse me, I had to burp. But let's get straight into this video. So, boom, I'm in sixth grade or whatever. And I'm pimping, bro. Like, I'm telling you. But look, I'm seven. Let me clear my mind. Okay. I'm in the sixth grade, right? I'm pimping, bro. Like, bro, I'm pimping so hard, bro. I done went from S to R to A to B, bro. I'm pimping. I'm pimping the girls, bro. See, but now I done grew up and I realized having hoes is not cool, bro. It's best to just settle down with one girl. But all 2021, I ain't dating nobody. I'm focused on this. Yes, this, you too. I'm focused on this. And I'm focused on my family and my grind. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm pimping or whatever. But I got with her, and I settled down a little bit. So, me and her together, la la la. So, she's shy, right? And, she always shy. Like, she was scared to hug me and stuff. Like, her friends had to tell her. She's like, get out of her. So boom, she give me a hug, whatever. She was shy. She was like, she was shy, bro. So, bro, mind you, when I tell you she had a bro, I'm telling you, it was big, bro. Bro, for my boys out there, it was big, bro. Just letting you guys know. For all my boys out there, you know what I mean. It was big. So boom. We go outside, right? Now, mind you, when all the classes go outside, that's the best time, bro. Like, that's when it's lit. When all the classes go outside or go to the gym, bro, that's when it's lit, bro. That's when you see your crush, all your homies, bro, all your other friends, bro. It's lit then, bro. When all the classes either go outside or when all the classes either go to the gym, bro. It used to be lit, man. I'll never forget. But I got in trouble so much, bro. Like, bro, it don't make no sense. I got in trouble so much. Most of it was about girls. Most of it was about skipping, bro. I got in trouble so much at that school, bro. I'm telling you. It don't make no sense how much trouble I got in, bro. But, we all the class was outside, right? And then I'm with her, right? And she was with her best friend, and my homeboy was dating her best friends, and me and her, we close. No homo, but we close. We like this, we close. No homo, but we close. So me and him, we talking or whatever, they talking or whatever. Then we like, man, bro, let's go grab their butts. So when we do that, we just grab their butt, Then they started laughing, but then they wanted to fight us and stuff. You know how guys, you know how trying to flirt and stuff. So what I can say after that? Oh, so then bro was right, he was like, come in, Al. So I'm like, what's up? So he was like, hey Al, I did you kiss her. So I'm like, I ain't gonna say her name. He's like, hey Al, I did you kiss her. So I'm like, kiss her. And he was like, yeah, I did it to old girl. Old girl is his girlfriend, I can't say her name either. So then he was like, kiss her. So I was like, no. So I walk up to her and I just give her a hug or whatever. So then I'm just flirting with her and stuff, and we just sitting there, we just flirting and talking, bro. Bro, it's bringing back so many memories for how it was, bro. It's bringing back memories, bro. Bro, it's bringing back so many memories, bro. And I tell y'all, bro, it's bringing back all the memories. So, what I can say out of that? So everybody came around, they was like, kiss her. So I'm like, bet, bro. We finna see what's gonna happen. So, I think, like, they was just recording, right? So then I just Mom!
What?
Oh, shit. So then I just walked up to her and just, and then everybody started screaming. It was like, it was, no, I'm making a video. I was making sure you was listening to something, whatever you was doing. But, so I leaned in and kissed her or whatever. And then people was coming up to me. They was like, you know she wiped it off. So then I'm like, what you mean? And they were like, yeah, she wiped it off after you kissed her. Bro, my heart shredded. Like, bro, my heart shredded into pieces. Bro, I couldn't even breathe. I couldn't eat. I didn't have an appetite or anything, bro. Like, I couldn't do anything, bro. So then I walk up to her and I asked her, I was like, you wiped my kiss off? And then she was like, no, they just saying that I was wiping some off my lip. I ain't believe her. Believe her, bro. That's pain. That's pain, bro. I wasted those 3 seconds of my life. Those 3 seconds of my life I could have put into a video. See, back then when that happened, I wasn't even popping on YouTube, to be honest. I was just a YouTuber. But now I'm popping, but I wasn't popping then at all. But so yeah. But yeah, y'all, that's basically it. That's basically it for that story time. So make sure y'all drop a like on this video. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. I got more on the way. We got public interviews. We got smack of facts. We got a drip check. We got wave checks. We got all that on the way. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Make sure you got your notifications on. It's 2021 and we going crazy this year. Peace out, Record Squad.